Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, please direct your attention to the flag museum and please honor the president of Little League International's Board of Directors, Mr. Dennis Lewin.
Little League Museum Hall of Excellence recognizes Little League graduates who have demonstrated commitment to excellence in their chosen profession and exemplify the values learned as children while playing Little League baseball or softball. As a child, Chris Drury's ability in multiple sports was demonstrated by his success on the baseball field as a pitcher and catcher during his years in the troubled National Little League in Connecticut, and he later established himself one of the elite hockey players in the world. On August 26, 1989, 20 years ago, he went to the mound right here in Howard J. Longman Stadium to pitch the championship game of the 43rd Little League Baseball World Series. Chris and his entire team were up to the challenge that day as Trouble National Little League won the World Championship. Joining us today are three of Chris's teammates from that Trouble team. Chris Allen, through high school and college, and his 10 years in the National Hockey League, Chris's commitment to developing his skills and leading his teams has earned him the Kobe Baker Award as college's best hockey player, the 1989 NHL Rookie of the Year Award, and a rare honor of hosting the NHL Stanley Cup as a member of the Colorado Avalanche. Chris was also an alumni. Today, 20 years after that memorable afternoon right here on this field, Chris continues to draw the values to learn as a leader. Recently, the three gentlemen behind me and Chris had a reunion with 13 of the 15 players on that team. The money they raised that day was donated by them to the Little League Challenger program in Drury. Chris Drury into the Little League Hall of Excellence.
Thank you very much. I'd certainly like to thank Steve Keener and Dennis Sloan for inviting me down here today for this great honor. Certainly 20 years ago, I had one of the greatest weeks of my life with my teammates here, on and off the field. Certainly something I'll never forget. We faced some good teams that week, but certainly a lot of them to pitch against Williamsport today. Good luck to the whole team. Can ask for a better day. Thank you very much.
Joe Biden.